Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. This is Lisa's Music Reactions. Tonight we're gonna do something a little bit different. We're gonna do some classic rock and roll, which to me is quite a bit different than regular rock and roll. Nowadays they say Bon Jovi is classic. That is not really a true statement. Tom Petty. He would be classic rock and roll, I suppose. I suppose Bon Jovi would be too at this point. But my point being is that we're going to differentiate it up here a little bit. Figured out a way how to make it work. It's going to be a little bit more difficult, but we'll see how it goes and pray for the best. So stick around because we are doing Tom Petty's Learning How to Fly or Learning to Fly version 1. Let's go.
Well, I started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as I crossed the hill. And the town lit up. The world gets still. I'm learning to fly.
Now, wouldn't that be nice to have something like that happen in your backyard? I just thought it would. I'd, you know, wake up at 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning and that be going on in my backyard would be pretty awesome. Just saying.
But I ain't got wings. Is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return, and the rocks might melt, and the seed may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. The hardest thing.
This song could not be further from the truth. Learning to fly, but I don't have wings. And coming down is the hardest thing. Wow, very profound. Very, very profound music here. It's not just Tom Petty being Tom Petty. I mean, he's really got something to say in this video. And I think it's really awesome, in my opinion.
Some say life will beat you down and break your heart, steal your crown. So I've started out for God knows where. I guess I'll know when I get there. Around the clouds, but what goes up must come down. Hey! hardest thing. I'm learning to fly around the clouds. But what goes up must come down. I'm learning to fly. I'm learning to fly.
That's an awesome video. That's an awesome song. It's an awesome video. Took you on a hell of a ride, in my opinion. Yeah, I really loved it. It held a lot of meaning to me as a person that's got a lot going on in her life right now. And I think it could help and have a lot of meaning to people who feel like I do. You know? So, we got to rock out with some Tom Petty. Rest in peace, brother. He was a rock star to the very end. And a lot of profound meaning behind it. Felt like I was in therapy for about 5 minutes. So, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you like the content that you see in here, please hit the subscribe button. Please. And don't forget to hit the post notification button to let us know, or so that we can let you know whenever we're dropping a video, which we're trying every day. We really, truly are. I got another video coming up, not music related, just a quick update. All right, we'll see you when we see you. Bye-bye.